All right, gentlemen, as some of you guys may know, I'm low as fuck on money. So, I've been working at Macca's for the last 2 weeks, right? And you know what I figured? I was like, fuck it. Let's go vlog one of my shifts. So I figured, yeah, we get like a little vlog of me working my shift in Macca's, and yeah, I'll show you how we make the burgers.
Hey, guys. Hey. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Not bad. I came here for the 3 o'clock shift. I'm a bit late, though. I'm so sorry, guys.
You're wearing the wrong shirt, mate.
Oh shit, I've only been here a couple of weeks, I haven't really...
How did you even get that shirt?
What do you mean?
Are you new?
Yeah.
How did you get that shirt?
I don't know, they gave it to me.
What?
Are we not in the red shirts anymore? Is this out of fashion?
I mean, yeah, that's a different franchise.
McDonald's, this is McDonald's, isn't it? So, we're not wearing the cherry red anymore?
Back to the red shirt.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Anyway, do you guys want me to get on something? Maybe I can rearrange the sweet and sour packets or something. It's like my second week here.
Oh, what's your name?
Edgar.
Oh, okay. Are you sure? We don't have those uniforms.
I thought the cherry red was in fashion. I was just kind of giving it, you know. Where? I'm not being fired, am I?
Yeah, you are.
No. Please, please don't fire me. Please, I need this job so badly.
Yeah, well, you can apply online. Like,
maybe I can like flip the burger or something. Please, please don't fire me. Oh no, I don't want to be fired.
Oi, what are you doing?
Having dinner?
Don't you have a house to go to? Don't you have like a place to... Why are you...
What do you mean? This is my house. Fuck's your problem?
Bro, get up. Bro, get... Come on, up. Up. Are you wearing anything underneath?
Yes. Can you not fucking see? Do you not have eyes? Get the fuck away from me, dude. The fuck do you think you are, coming into a man's house like that? Fuck out.
How did you end up here?
I lost my job. Yeah, don't fucking look there, dude.
Why don't you just get another one?
Yeah. I didn't actually think of that.
Oi, where are you going?
Home. Stop following me, dude.
Where's home?
Home. Can you stop following me, please?
Alright, gentlemen, so as everybody probably knows, I got fired from Macca's because apparently we have to put it in the video or something. Anyway, we're out job hunting. I gotta go fucking suss something.
What's that?
Oh. So you want a job, huh? Joe Hollywood. Fuck it, let's call the number.
Gotcha. Fuck you! Hollywood.
Pardon me?
The name's Joe Hollywood, you little twerp. CEO and founder, Seaman News International.
Oh, hi, how are you? My name is Max. I'm just applying for the job.
Job. Hand job. Rim job. Blow job.
What?
So, Matt, you suck dick?
No.
You're hired.
Wait, oh, serious? Thanks, man.
You're about to see a lot of green, Junior. There's a box coming your way.
Wait, box? What?
Now, when the tortoise catches up to the hare, then you will care.
The fuck?
Hollywood out. Come on! CEO baller.
The fuck? You're going to Shrek Rave. The fuck?
All right, well, we've hit the streets. We're heading straight towards Shrek Rave now. And yes, yeah, somehow I am going to be a reporter. Hey, guys.
Hi.
What are you guys getting up to?
Where's
that? Actually, she's quite good looking. Hey, sorry. Do you reckon I could possibly get your WhatsApp by any chance?
I don't have WhatsApp. Sorry.
LinkedIn? I don't know. I think you're quite pretty.
That's such weird answer.
How?
Like Instagram, Facebook, I
don't know. What? Do I look like I have Instagram and Facebook?
Which one do
you want? Yeah, just look me up. LinkedIn, ShrekBoy96. So, okay, let's keep on moving.
Excuse me, Mr. Trump!
I don't know, I thought it'd be funny.
My name's Maximus Farquaad.
You're a Farquaad?
We love a Farquaad around
Listen,
here.
Listen, I'm just trying to report for this thing.
Please, sorry.
I'm staying undercover. I'm trying to lay low, man. I'm really trying to lay low.
If the boys put green dye on my jacket right now, I'm going to be very unhappy with you.
I'm filming, I don't consent.
Oh, really? Well, technically this is public property, so we can do as we please, but we won't put it in. All right, so apparently this is the alley where Shrek Fest is. It's not very enticing, not gonna lie. Yeah, but I don't know where this is. Where is it? Oh my God, finally. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Maximus Farquaad. I am a reporter for Shrek, apparently. And today, we are at Shrek Rave. All right, let's get some interviews. What's your craziest Shrek fashion?
My dad came to when I was asleep. I like told it. Me I was a Shrek and came in through the
Shrek
window. You fucked me in the ass.
The dragon turns me on. Many things.
Name one.
You can't know. You don't look like a real Shrek to me.
I'm literally painted green. Will you find your happily ever after today and find your Princess Fiona at Shrek Rave?
Right
my
here.
Princess Fiona is right there.
Hey, that's my wife. Don't talk to her like that. She's my princess, you hideous beast.
They're fighting over me!
But I prefer Shrek.
Would you be interested in a kiss? Please, please give each other a kiss. On the lips, please. On the lips, please. This is Shrek Rave. You gotta play along with this shit. Go! Find your happily ever after! Go!
Fucking earth, boys! Shrek is for life! I've watched Shrek in every different language! Every single language! Shrek! 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 Shrek!
You're not even a Shrek character, dude.
Wait.
Oh.
Oh, that was your fault.
It wasn't really my fault. I was just coming. I'm sorry. I feel so bad. Can I help?
No.
I'm sorry. Okay, what are you meant to be?
Black Jesus.
That's not a character in Shrek, my friend.
You just didn't see it.
No. I've watched Shrek 900 times. Hey, what character are you meant to be? Hey, good-looking hype beast isn't in Shrek, buddy.
The big bad wolf.
You look good. You look good, what are you guys meant to be? You don't want no Shrek beef, dude. I will make out with you.
Fuck me in the ass.
Come on. Shrek.
Grab your tickets.
Oh, okay. Have a good one, man. I love you. Done. Shrek. How are you? Nice to meet you. What are you meant to be? Shrek? You are so sexy. So sexy.
Thank you. Latin.
You look good.
Thank you.
I'm coming for you inside there, boy. Come on! This is Shrek Way!
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't.
is the morning after Shrek Rave. I think my throat's gone. I'm not even kidding, dude. Alright, that was fucked. We're dropping bangers only now. No more garbage, dude. Here we go. Let's fucking go, gentlemen. Every week, sometimes twice a week, please drop a like, because that was fucked. Hope you guys enjoyed. Love you. I can see through their lies, why they think and antagonize through them wicked man ways. People nowadays never got to